buddy. Oh. Fuck yeah. Now that's loot. Oh. Mortal hope, motherfucker. Oh, oh man. Oh, buddy. Now there's a drop. 30 fucking chaos. Now, do I get a good rolled? I got a good rolled Doriani too. That's decent attack speed. Okay, cast speed, but that is near perfect increased elemental. That might be another 5 chaos. Oh shit! Oh shit! So that's about 55 chaos for that one Itziri run. So that's 55 chaos for killing Itziri. I'll take that. Flash is probably cursing my name right now, but, you know, hey. Huh. There's the Mortal Cat. Oh, look at that. They're both sold already. Look at that. Both of them sold instantly. And that's how you make 83 chaos. That's what I'm talking about. Once you get going, it just kind of happens. I might actually drop some chaos and try to six link this damn thing. Oh, what's it currently looking like? I want chaos diffusings. 2-1. You know what? Let's do this guy. So usually my first focus in a league is to get... What do I need life on my gear for? I need my six socket. Oh, wait, my bad. Derp. Alright, we ready? Ready for the magic? The streamer luck? And then see if Flash really, like, unfriends me. Like that?
Oh shit! Fucking six leg, bitch. Flash is gonna kill me. Oh, God. You want to talk about valuable, man. You want to talk about loot. That isn't even for sale. That's about 8 exalt right there. Fuck yeah.